Well, there is something exciting at the Dixie Classic Fair, a newborn calf. One of the cows at the fair gave birth Saturday night. The farmer says the calf was born a week early, so she was a bit of a surprise, but she has been named Dixie. Well, if you head out to the Dixie Classic Fair today, we would love to see your pictures. This year, WXII 12 has a photo a day challenge, so we want to see your photos. Be sure to tag your pictures on Twitter and Instagram using the hashtag WXII DC Fair. You can also share your photos on our ULocal page on WXII12.com. Now, today's challenge is the Krispy Kreme burger.